Implicit bias is a stereotype. It's an unconscious, involuntary opinion that informs our actions all day, every day. These implicit biases are now embedded in our algorithms.
If we capture the world completely accurately, we might capture inappropriate phenomena that we wish to exclude from the systems that we are building.
If the data is unjust and have biases in them, the model will learn and propagate them.
I'm very worried about a world where AI is used to increase disparities between groups, where AI is biased. There's a lot we can do to prevent that world from happening. There's a lot we can look at in terms of existing laws and regulatory frameworks, their best practices. There are a whole host of things we can do to make sure that the AI we're adopting is not biased.
The time to act is now. We're far enough along that we know that these harms are not theoretical, but we're not too far that we can't stop them from recreating decades and centuries of discrimination in our society.
At the end of the day, computers are not programmed by themselves. They're actually programmed by human beings. And human beings bring their values, assumptions, and norms about the world that factor into these models that we're actually creating. So we have to care about bias in AI. If we as humans don't care about bias in AI, then we honestly don't care about the flow of democratic participation and how we actually democratize systems so that everybody gets to be able to participate.